Italy used to be the land of gondolas, of lazy days on sleepy lagoons. But nowadays they prefer something faster, so they're off. When you're tired of the water, you can always try taking to the air.